Hello everyone, this is Ravens from Digi Integrative. Welcome to Tech News episode 270. DOT has extended the duration of archiving call data and internet usage records of subscribers to 2 years from 1 year due to the security reasons. The amendments in licenses were issued on December 21st and extended to other forms of telecom permits on December 22nd. India's first 5G technology trials for rural broadband begin on Thursday at Ajol village, with a base transceiver station installed 17 km away at Unnao town in Gandhinagar district. Google Fit for iOS has gained the ability to track and measure heart and respiratory rate using the iPhone's camera. The fitness app can measure a user's heart rate when they apply light pressure on the rear camera lens. It can also work if the user's smartphone doesn't have an active internet connection. The front camera, on the other hand, tracks a user's breath per minute, and Google Fit's heart and respiratory rate tracking feature was first introduced for the Google Pixel smartphones in Feb. PlayStation 5 will be back in stock in India on December 20th at 12 PM IST. Sony has officially announced a restock on shop at SE. Amazon has also confirmed the PS5 restock for December 28th. It is safe to say that restock at the end of this month will be the last PS5 restock of this year. According to the rumors, the Xiaomi 12 Pro to feature a Sony IMX707 sensor and the Xiaomi 12 to feature a Sony IMX766 sensor. According to the rumors, the Realme GT 2 Pro will feature a new generation fingerprint unlock technology. Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra will feature a superior ISOCELL HM3 camera than its predecessor, and it is expected to launch in early February 2022. However, Samsung may not begin selling any of the Galaxy S22 series until the final few days of that month. According to the rumors, the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra's superior camera performance is 70% to do with the software and 30% with improved hardware. Apple introduced support for eSIM on its smartphone with the iPhone XS and XS Max, which enable users to have second network support on the device through the digital SIM along with the regular physical SIM. According to the latest report, Apple is planning to get rid of physical SIM card slot from the iPhone in the coming years. Infinix Zero 5G specifications have been leaked online. It comes with a 6.7-inch Full HD+ Super AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate. It will be coming up with a MediaTek Dimensity 900 processor, and it will be having a 48MP main camera and a 16MP of front-facing camera. And it comes with an 8GB of RAM, and it runs on Android 11 OS. It will be having a 5000mAh battery with a 33W fast charging support. Toyota's new C-Plus Sport is an ultra-compact two-seater electric vehicle which is currently available only in Japan. It gets a maximum speed of 60 km/h. The Toyota C-Plus Sport has a very short turn radius of just 3.9 meters. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.